this was happening and just, you know, coming on like a freight train, and there were no tools in our toolbox for handling this infection. And it had many unique characteristics. And, you know, it just seemed like every week we were learning about more of the harm that it can do. We started from ground zero. We knew that we had to do large trials. We didn't have space to do those trials. The dean gave us space in HSF3, which was able to be quickly converted into a vaccine testing site that could handle a large volume of people. We were on site just working and working and working with a laser focus that the only way that we're going to dig ourselves out of this pandemic is with a vaccine. We only had clinic hours 2 evenings a week, but we were there till 8 o'clock every night, you know, getting paperwork finished, making plans for the next day. And our team just, you know, was full of energy and did not give up. And were so dedicated to this process that I really think that they are the unsung heroes of the entire process.